USV Iberia, a multi-purpose supply vessel registered to Kronos Frontier, a subsidiary of Juno Offworld Automation. My name is Mara. I am a synthetic intelligence construct. Do you remember your name? Memory loss is a symptom of cryostasis revival. In accordance... I am now receiving transmissions from the moons of Tarvos and Skull.
This is Tarvos. Our operators are malfunctioning. Two people are dead, several injured, three missing.
Skull here. Autowap malfunction is confirmed. We've lost five, three missing. We're barricaded in the surveyor station.
I will attempt to contact the other Kronos Frontier facilities. Received a message from CEO Gabriel Cantor. It was sent 22 days ago.
To all Kronos Frontier employees, an attack on this colony is imminent. We must take immediate action to fortify all facilities. Every base, no matter how small, must be prepared, or everything we've built out here will be taken from us.
Thank you. Evelyn Buhari, archaeologist. Our team is on Ymir to upgrade defenses and inspect the mines. Cantor wants every base fortified against a possible attack. We're making modifications now.
Stand by for teleportation.
Mm-hmm.